four South Florida companies linked to a massive foreclosure fraud.
They're accused of scamming millions of dollars from hundreds of people around the country.
Alexis Rivera is live in West Palm Beach, where a news conference just wrapped up. Alexis, we understand these companies tricked consumers using the president's voice.
Well, that's right, Tiffany. Right now, we're being told that a man by the name of Jason Vitolano orchestrated this whole scam. Investigators believe he could have racked in about $8 million. Now, we're also told Vitolano had about four different companies he was using to scam people. There are hundreds of victims nationwide. Several of them were receiving these telemarketing calls. They'd hear a recording from President Obama, and then they were offered loan modification services. Other victims were finding Vitolano's companies online, but whether they were called or found the companies online, all of these victims were taken for thousands of dollars.
This is the worst type of thing. The type of scam we're dealing with here now are taking advantage of the people who are most in trouble in the worst sort of way and ripping them off. I can't imagine anything in the time of economic downturn that's a worse scam than this one.
Attorney General Bill McCollum announces today that his office is filing a lawsuit against four South Florida companies run by Jason Vitolano that have all allegedly scammed homeowners facing foreclosure. Owners like Don Barnum, who lives in Port St. Lucie.
I was being hasty. I wanted a quick fix. I wanted to get right away. And I really was not aware that you should not front money before you get the services rendered to you.
An investigation by the Attorney General's Economic Crimes Division revealed that Don and hundreds of others received telemarketing robocalls from companies run by Vitolano. One of those companies was named FHAAllday.com. A telemarketer would charge between $2,000 and $5,000 in upfront fees for loan modification services. However, the services were never rendered.
It was all designed to mislead. I mean, this is from top to bottom one of the worst scams I've ever seen. Because it was clearly targeted at the most vulnerable. It was done in mass. It was done using the appearance of officialdom.
Part of the scam involved the illegal use of President Obama's voice. Here is a clip of the robocalls that several victims received.
Message from our president. All across the state, their families have done everything right, but are now facing foreclosure payments.
Hello.
We want to hear how we may be able to help you.
Now, Attorney General Bill McCollum hopes to have a temporary injunction filed by this Friday. That would shut down all of Vitolano's companies and prevent him from operating here in the state of Florida. If you feel that you have been scammed, you are urged to file a complaint. All you have to do is call the Attorney General's office. That number is 1-866-966-7226, or you can also file a complaint online by just going to the Attorney General's website. We are live in West Palm Beach. Alexis Rivera, WPBF News 25.